Uber and Lyft are teaming up to help protect their customers. The rideshare companies are creating a database of drivers who have been deactivated because of sexual assaults and other crimes. The database will allow the two companies to screen drivers better by sharing information, so dangerous rideshare and delivery drivers can't simply switch from one company to the other undetected.